Of course, Brother Hermy and Ate Celia. We miss them for 2 weeks ba, Kuya? 1 week. We miss them. Okay. So, we're 2 or 3 gathered in His name. Who is in the midst of us?
The Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit. So, we are more than 2. The, all the brethren knows that we were supposed to start at 10 o'clock.
Amen.
Right?
Amen.
So, and I was reading this book about time. And praise God. You have to be on time. So that the blessings will be on time too. Amen. Before anything else, I would like to welcome each and everyone. Welcome to Jesus is Lord Global Ministry. And everybody's welcome. Okay. The youth. The youth. Ano ko eh, na-encourage ako sa life nila. Especially last Friday, they launched the first youth by service. And they're investing their time. They're making a difference for eternity, for God's kingdom. Amen? And they have this tagline, or what do you call that, youth? Yung sinasabi niya na ganito ka ba? Pick up line. See?
Pick up lines.
Okay. Meron sila, marami silang pick up lines. And then, meron din akong pick up lines.
Wow.
Okay. Can you face your seatmate? Tanungin niyo sila. Church ka ba?
Church ka ba?
Church ka ba? Yung isa, bakit?
Okay.
Church ka ba? Bakit? Tingnan niyo ulit katabi niyo. Okay, eye to eye.
Kasi,
believer ka.
I like that.
Sino?
Believer.
Okay, fuel ka ba? Kasi you energize me. Kasi akala nyo yun, kayo lang. Kasi we know that description, definition of church is a group of believers, right?
Amen.
And we are here, we believe in the Trinity. So who believe in the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit? Raise your hands! Okay. Wow! Ang galing na mga estudyante ko po. Okay. So, we all know that a church is not the building.
Amen.
It is a group of believers.
Amen.
And you